Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. Which common ground in secondary are output to measure voltage? Does polarized capacitor is common ground for input and output to measure any component's voltage? Please help, sir. This is a question from my viewer. While troubleshooting, while repairing any type of circuit, we must analyze the circuit. What is the configuration of the circuit? Let's discuss this circuit. If we check here, this is line and neutral. AC and DC. From here, the circuit will be converted into DC voltage, positive, negative. There is primary circuit, any switching device, and this. Now, this is one circuit. If there is a capacitor and we are switching this transistor, so current will flow in this circuit. Now, this is our one reference point. If we want to test voltage in this circuit, we will use this reference point. Same way, if there is any IC, that is driving this transistor, its common ground is connected to this one. So in this case, all voltage within this IC will be measured with the reference of this voltage ground, that is common ground of this capacitor. Because when two circuits are integrated to each other, common ground, signal ground, is connected to power ground, so that the power devices will work with signal devices. In this transformer, there is now one winding here that is providing voltage. And it is driving to any circuit, LED or like that, whatsoever. There is a capacitor. And in the same transformer, there is another winding. Might be it is providing 5 volt. And this is providing this voltage 12 volt. There is LED. Like that. Now there are two circuits in this portion. If we want to measure this circuit, we will take reference point from this capacitor. If we want to measure this circuit, we will take reference from here. Why? Because we need to trace the source. Where is the voltage source? Where is the current source? That is this one. This circuit has no concern with this one. Its current will flow within this circuit. So we need to identify which is the common of this circuit and what is the common of this circuit. Suppose this is center tape winding. Now we have another condition. We can see positive, negative, positive, negative. Now here are two power supplies, positive power supply and negative power supply. In this case, the common of these two capacitors will be selected as a reference point. So we will make this common point and we will measure voltage here and here. We cannot measure voltage with this one. Why? Because this is separate circuit. Within one circuit, if the same ground is not present there, at that time we need to select separate ground for each portion. Here, in this direction, it will give negative voltage. Multimeter will provide negative voltage here, positive. If we will select this reference, we will measure voltage in this portion. Same here, if we are working in one portion, that is output portion, we cannot select this common ground to measure this voltage because the circuit is isolated. Here is optocoupler isolation, so it is optically connected, and here is transformer action. Primary and secondary are isolated, insulated. So this is separate circuit as we discussed here, and this is separate circuit. This is main capacitor, bulk capacitor, smoothing capacitor, and here is another capacitor, this one. If we check low side of this capacitor and low side of this capacitor are connected together, so we can select this common or this common because power ground and signal ground from this capacitor, small capacitor, that is VCC capacitor, for these ICs. Now both ICs, this one and this one, have same common ground as a power ground. So this ground or this ground can be selected to measure the voltage within this portion. Same way here, this is output capacitor, negative side, this one is negative side. Now we can check, there are two other capacitors from this standby transformer, this output from this main power transformer, and these capacitors from this standby transformer. Now we will check if the common ground is connected to each other. That time we will use any one common. This is common. This common is connected here. And if we will select here, yes, this common and this common. So these both capacitors, common side is connected together. That means we can select any one reference point to measure voltage, to monitor voltage within this portion, but we cannot select this common side to measure voltage here. If we want to work here, we will select this common ground to measure the voltage here. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it is good, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.